Good morning, lovelies. Today we are answering the question, what is the difference between the urban fantasy genre and the paranormal genre? Now, this may seem like a really stupid, nitpicky question. However, I know multiple people who love urban fantasy but don't really like paranormal, myself included, and vice versa. Defining genres like this helps authors find the audience most likely to read their work, and it also helps audiences find the stories that they actually want to be invested in. So to all you people who say that I shouldn't waste my time by making the genre-defining videos like this, shut up. Before we get started, remember to subscribe to the channel for more videos on fantasy, science fiction, and horror through a feminist lens. If you can, support this channel on Patreon. You get early access to these videos, sneak peeks, and other bonus content. What is urban fantasy? Now, this is a specific subgenre of fantasy that takes place in a real-life city, usually. Sometimes it's a town, and there are magical elements. Sometimes the magic is very widespread and well-known. Either it's always been there, or it's recently come back after being gone for thousands of years and humanity is now scrambling to catch up. Usually though, the magical elements will be hidden. Secret underworlds are really common in urban fantasy. You'll have this select group of people, usually with special magical powers, who have to protect the unsuspecting citizens from the magical otherworld. So this would be something like Percy Jackson and the Olympians, American Gods, Jim Butcher's The Dresden Files, Fables, etc. Like most of the genres we've defined on this channel, urban fantasy is a setting, not a story type. However, there tend to be three major types of stories that use this genre specifically. Magical mystery, where there's some sort of crime that the protagonist has to solve using magic. Action adventure. And romance. It's like the supernatural fandom. Romance just gets into everything. Speaking of supernatural, so the paranormal genre is actually harder to properly define and pin down. I guess you could call it a less overtly magical subgenre of urban fantasy. It's more of an aesthetic than anything else. This also takes place in the real world, usually a city, sometimes a town, and its defining characteristic is that it uses phenomenon, stories, and creatures described in popular culture, folklore, religion, and other bodies of non-scientific work. Vampires, werewolves, ghosts, Bigfoot, psychics and telepaths, etc. While an urban fantasy world can be completely new and made up in terms of the magic system and creatures, paranormal has to draw on what humans have at one point in time or continue to believe are true. So this would be Supernatural, The Haunting of Hill House, Interview with the Vampire. I personally am not a huge fan of paranormal unless it's paranormal horror. I don't know why, I'm just weird. Paranormal horror is a major subgenre within this subgenre, as well as Monster of the Week action adventure and paranormal romance. I can't even make fun of this one. My mom writes these books. God damn it. Basically, all paranormal stories are urban fantasy, but not all urban fantasy stories are paranormal. It depends entirely on what type of creatures, monsters, and magic you're using. If you're pulling directly from local folklore or a current religion like Christianity, it's probably paranormal. If you're revamping an ancient religion or using something totally new, urban fantasy. And if you're doing both, you just made my job so much harder, so fuck you. But also, that sounds like a really cool story, and I would want you to put that in the comments so I can check it out. Tell me which genre you prefer. Remember to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and if you can, come join us on Patreon. Link in the description. Bye, lovelies!